Okay guys, so I'm at the north coast of Wales, absolutely beautiful. We're on the Great Orme, Llandudno. Look at this view. Stunning day, this place, well known for its wildlife, the birds, seals as well, that's what I'm looking for. I wanna see some seals. Sometimes you see lots, sometimes you don't see any. Beautiful. Lovely, clear day. It's gonna be perfect for sky watching over this very spot tonight, Galway. So little kid isn't with me today, he's with his mum for a while. So hiking around these beautiful coastlines, looking for seals. I get to scout watch in a different area. Just look how green it is, Gareth, because we have had a lot of rain. Now the sun is coming down. It's all fresh, a lot of it bracken fern. Absolutely beautiful contrast against the blue sea and the sky. Look at that for a view, guys. You've got the Snowdonia Range over there. Mount Snowdon. The clouds above these mountains. Especially the coastline on such a beautiful day. A bit of sea mist over there. About a week ago, I was in this area and the sea mist rolled in. You really couldn't see anything at all and the temperature dropped so much. I think it's staying out at sea today. Beautiful day. Absolutely beautiful. So here we go, guys. Lovely clear night over the Great Orme in North Wales. I'm using a tripod tonight. I've got the Sionics camera on this tripod. I'm just going to let it run. I will move it around to different parts of the sky occasionally. Let me know if you see anything unusual in this footage. I'm not going to narrate, I'm just going to chill out, see what we get. If we don't get anything, then that's that. But you've got to try. So please do stick with the videos, do watch this video, see if you see anything unusual. Lots more videos coming up. Sooner or later, I'm sure we're going to film something very unusual.